DAX offers you a set of functions to compute the standard deviation of a column or of an expression. STDEV is the simplified version of STDEVX. STDEVX is an iterator that receives a table as its first argument and an expression as the second one. It iterates over the table and computes the standard deviation of the expression. There are two different versions of the same algorithm, STDEVS and STDEVP. The difference is in the content of the table that you pass as an argument. If the table contains the entire population, then the correct algorithm is computed by STDEVP. If, on the other hand, the table that you pass as argument represents a sample of the population, then the correct standard deviation is computed by using STDEVS. Let's look at the example. I create a table with some sample data, 2, 4, 4, and so on, and I first use STDEVX.P, so assuming that the table contains the entire population, STDEVX.P over the sample data of the value returns a value of 2. The same calculation using the algorithm for STDEVX.S returns a different value. Again, the difference is not that in STDEV making a sample of the table, but in the content of your table. So depending on the nature of your data, you need to use one or the other function. STDEV is nothing but a short version of STDEVX. You need to use STDEVX whenever the argument of which you want to compute the standard deviation is an expression, like in this example, where I'm iterating over sales and I'm computing the standard deviation of quantity times net price. Because this is an expression, I cannot use the simplified version and I need to use the full iterator.